Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Today we'll be taste testing crumble cookie.
Yep. Okay. This week's cookies are milk chocolate chip, original featuring M&M, the Valentine's Day version, chocolate covered strawberry, confetti, Valentine's Day, and chocolate caramel and New York cheesecake.
This is what they look like.
This is them. Yeah. Looking pretty good. This summer, Lemon's never had crumble cookie.
Nope.
I've had crumble cookie, but this is his first time. The first one we're trying is milk chocolate chip. Oh my god. Mm. It's good.
It's not bad.
Is it regular?
It's like a...
Are we rating them out of 10?
Yeah. 6.5 out of 10.
That's pretty good.
I mean, it's not bad. It's just very dry.
Yeah. I think it's good though. Like an 8.
Yeah.
Let it know. You're so annoying. The next one we're trying is the original featuring M&M. The Valentine's Day one.
Yeah. I just don't...
Okay, I don't like it. I don't like it.
This is better than the other one. This is like a...
It's nice?
8, yeah. It's like an 8 out of 10. I hate chocolate, by the way, so... Mm. It's not bad. Ugh.
The cookie part
I take
good.
It back. It's like a 5 out of 10. It's not good.
The cookie part is good. I don't like the taste of M&M's, like actual M&M's.
You just ate M&M's last night.
Peanut M&M's are fine. Regular M&M's taste weird.
Yeah, that wasn't good.
I would rate that. It wasn't terrible.
That's a 5 out of 10.
I would rate that.
I'm like, not going to eat it again.
I would rate that like a 6.5 out of 10. The next one is chocolate covered strawberry. I hate chocolate and fruit, so...
It's very cold, too.
I don't know if I'm gonna like this at all.
It smells bad. So... It's not gonna lie, it's about to be nasty.
We're so big like that.
I don't even want to break it.
Just break it.
It's going to make my hands smell. Ew. I need a napkin. Not going to lie.
Just break it.
This does not look good. This does not look good.
Why is it mushy?
What's this shit? What's this stuff hanging off of it?
Oh, it's chocolate.
Hey.
I'm crying. Okay.
I need to say a prayer first.
3, 2, 1.
I think I thought I'm not going one of the most
I'm crying
disgusting
Hold
cookies
on.
I've tasted in my life.
Hold on,
I'd rate that a 0 out of 10.
Okay, now that I'm done crying, I'd also rate that a 0 out of 10.
That's a 0 out of 10.
That was actually terrible. I
never
really
get that cookie.
I really don't like fruit and chocolate, and
plus it's cold.
It's a cold cookie, and it's, I'm really just
it's just not good.
Okay, moving on. Next one, confetti. The Valentine's Day one.
This looks like it's gonna be good.
Yeah, it looks like, you know, your average sugar cookie. This one looks good.
Cheers. It tastes good, but the texture is kind of weird.
It's kind of plain. There's like really no flavor.
There's no flavor.
It's good.
The texture is like, I don't know. It's good though.
It matched my nails, which was really cute. I'd rate that a 9 out of 10. Pretty basic. I mean, it could use a little more.
It's like a 9 out of 10. It's not bad.
The next one is chocolate caramel cookie. Linda doesn't think he's gonna like it. I think he should just bite it. Can you just bite it? Linda does not think he's gonna like this at all. No, he really does not like chocolate. Okay. Bite it.
Sticking to my teeth.
Do you like it? What is your feelings about it?
That's like a 2 out of 10. It would taste better without that brown thingy on it.
Caramel?
Yeah. It stuck to my teeth. It tastes like plastic. It just wasn't good.
I'd rate that like a 5. I did not like that. At all.
Okay, that was pretty bad.
Okay, next one is New York cheesecake. I think this one's gonna be, I have a high hopes for this one. Now, after that strawberry one,
this is fancy.
My stomach hurts. So,
my stomach hurts too.
After that strawberry one, it really just went south. Oh, cool.
What does it taste like?
That was good. That might be the best one.
Yeah, that's the best one.
I think that's the best one. That's the best one so far. I'd rate that.
That's definitely the best one.
That is the best one. So out of the box of cookies, I think I'd rate that.
I'm rating that a
10
out of
10. A 10. 10 out of 10. 10 best out of 10. One. Good consistency.
Don't ever get this one. And don't ever get this one.
Don't get that.
That's
one.
That's the worst thing I've seen in my life.
4 out of the 6 cookies
were
good.
Right? Well,
no.
To me, 3. 2. No, 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 no.
Oh, sorry.
To me, 2 out of the 6 was eatable.
Edible?
Yeah. The sugar one and the cheesecake are like the ones I can eat.
I'd eat the confetti one. I'd eat the regular chocolate chip, and I'd eat the cheesecake one. The other ones, like the M&M one, was okay, but
yeah, like it was like
the chocolate taste.
If I had to eat something, then like
yeah,
I could eat it. But that's the only way I'm eating that one.
Yeah.
The rest of them, I'd rather die than eat those.
That's a little dramatic.
We have to spit it outside.
That one was really bad.
That was terrible.
I would not eat that one again. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on.